Hey dudes, what's up? And today
I am going to be painting this lovely little birdhouse.
Like, there's its door. I think. Nope, here's its door. Yeah, I'm confused. But, I know you guys can't comment, but just like, think how, like,
I just want to talk.
Yeah, I'm being confused. Never mind. Okay, but let's get into it. Okay, you guys won't be able to see me for this, for the most part of this video. But here's the thing and all of it. So, I think first the birdhouse will probably be like a, I don't know what color. Probably like, oh, I have the perfect color. Okay, I'm back. But here, I feel like, is the perfect color, but maybe mixed with a little bit of this. So, I will mix them up, and then we will start painting. Okay, so here's the color. I feel like it is the most beautiful color, like, ever, because you guys know if you've been watching me, teal is my absolute favorite color. And after I post my last video, it didn't go viral or anything. It only got 10 views, but last night it only had 2. And then I just checked it today, and it got 10. So that was cool. And then my first video I made on this account got 24. So. But I might swap up my brush and get a thinner one to go around these like little windows and doors and all that cool stuff. But right now, I'll just paint the sides and I'll try to show you guys as much as I can. It's a little hard to, but so far I think I'm doing pretty good.
I'm sure.
Looking good. Like, you guys probably can't see it too well, but yeah. Oh, was that smoother? Like, okay, let's actually start going on this side. And I'm gonna swap out this paintbrush for a bigger paintbrush. How about this one? Well, it broke, but fixed it. So, I'm just gonna dip it in my water. And I know you guys can't see any of my water or my paint or anything.
Did you guys hear a tree fall on my mom's car? Let's go watch that rocket.
But, like, yeah. So, here's my paint on my paintbrush. And we're just gonna paint nicely around, trying to make it as beautiful as we can here. And it's just a little cute birdhouse. And who doesn't like birds? And like, look at how beautiful that is. This side. Paint on my paintbrush, and I just dip it in water, and it, because it spreads around. But I'll see you guys in just a couple seconds. I'll get back to you guys when this teal layer is done. Okay guys, I did do it. It made a couple little splotches. But I think that is okay. Here it is. Oh, and if you guys hear people talking in the background, don't worry, that's just my TV. So I was thinking, like, we should paint like this little window and this window and the door, maybe like a purple color. Like, with some white in it. And then
we should add maybe some glitter.
Actually, no glitter. Just white and purple. So I'll mix that up and I'll be right back.
Okay guys, so this is the color and this is what it was, but now this is what it is. I think it's beautiful. So you guys might not be able to see it too good, because it's hard for me to see, but you guys should be able to see it a little bit, so. Here. Oh, and by the way guys, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notifications bell. And I'll try to make videos every single day. I still don't know what day, every day, but not every other, I mean, every other weekend. I'll try. There, see how it's a very beautiful light purple. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's a light, beautiful purple. And I'll just paint this window and the door that color, because I feel like that's the most beautiful color ever. Oh, and I hope you guys are having the best day ever. Oh, and if you guys can hear my TV, try to guess what show I'm watching. It's on Netflix, so. Oh, you guys probably can't see it. It is beautiful, though. I am absolutely loving it. And I'll show you guys the finished product. Oh, and on yesterday's video, you know how I said the girl's outfit color changes to hot pink? Well, I stuck her in the freezer because the cold water wasn't working for some reason, and she changed completely. She is gorgeous like that. So once I'm done painting this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful birdhouse, I'll grab her, show you before, and then I'll put her in the freezer. And don't worry, I'll fast forward it for you guys so it won't be taken forever. Okay, see how beautiful that color is? And I was thinking the fence could be like a really light brown. Just the beautiful mwah, color ever. And so I was thinking maybe this color actually. We might not even have to mix colors with it. Oh, and then the railing right here on the house, on the roof, I mean. Like, see how there's those lines, and then the roof, and then the railing? I was thinking maybe, like, the lines could be that color. Done. And then the railing, and then we'd have a dark brown for the top of the house. I don't know why, but it just seems so beautiful to me. And I know I said it like 50 times this video, probably like two already. I exaggerate a little bit sometimes. But I just hope you guys are having the best day. And if you're having a bad day, I hope that if you're watching this video, and it makes you happy. Because, yes, here's the color. And so, first we'll start off with the fence. Oh, that's such a beautiful, beautiful color. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it is just beautiful. And with that dark brown I'm gonna use for the top of the house, I think it would be good if I, like, used it for this part, the, like, bottom, like here and all that. And yeah. And it's getting a little splashy. I mean splotchy. I am saying weird things here. I think I am losing my mind. But here, I'll get back to you guys as soon as the fence is
all done, and I'll be right back.
Okay, guys. I know I changed the camera setting thing to make it show me, but here is what it looks like so far. Oh, and that beautiful brown color I'm going to use for the railing, but I might make it a little, like, lighter. And so, and I'm almost out of it, not in this tube, but let me make that color really quick, and then I'll use it for the railing and lines. Here is the beautiful color. It, you can't really tell it's lighter, so I might just do another coat on the, oh, you guys can't see. Here, I'll put my knee up. You guys, I'll just do another small coat just on the front right here. It's kind of hard to see. I mean, well, you can tell, but it's a little splotchy watchy, and we don't want splotchy watches at Rita's place. So, and on this channel, I'll be doing everything at least now once a week. I'll try. You guys can't see that, can you? Well, now I think you can. So. Get in some water on that. Trying to just make it less splotchy. And I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna do that, the railing, and I'll show you guys when I'm done with it. Okay, guys, I just painted these. You can tell. But the lines on here, I think you guys can see them. I'll paint inside the lines. Yeah, you can see. And yeah. So I'll just paint these for you guys. And if I still have time after, I'll show you guys the color changing. And so that's why, because I really want to show you guys because she's super cool. And so that's why I've been skipping a bunch of things, you know. Here I go. Just oops.
You get that shit out of here.
No, I don't think I will.
Okay, one last line. And then I'll get that brown color.
Oh, sure. Why is George and I both?
Good night, Mindy. It's not, I got time.
Okay, the lines are a little splotchy, but I can fix those. So let me get my dark brown color, and I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, so I got my brown on my brush. Oh, you guys cannot see. Well, now you can. You can definitely see that dark. In the camera, don't drop that. In the camera, it probably looks like black, but trust me. It's brown, dark. It's dark brown. Okay. And I am sorry, I am kinda angling it. And you guys will be able to see on the title. You guys will know on the title if I'm gonna do the LOL doll color changes thing. You guys will be able to see, but probably not. We're running out of time. But I'll be back when the roof and the side is done. Okay, guys, I am done with the dark brown, and I think it's absolutely beautiful. And we do have time for the LOL doll surprise thing, so I'll go get her, and then I'll put her in the freezer, and I'll show you guys what she looks like after. Okay, here she is, and I'll go put her in the freezer. Okay, guys, I got her, and she's about to fit on, but, like, she has some makeup under her eyes and some black. But I gotta go, guys. Peace.